Tonight, tens of millions of Americans are on ice, and nationwide, there's at least 7 confirmed weather-related deaths.
My hands were frostbitten, and I had on gloves.
With wind chill alerts of minus 30 extending into the Mississippi Valley, and temps well below average everywhere east of the Rockies.
Meanwhile, back on the farm.
Under the sun, under the sun, under the sun, under the sun.